on the shared history, the common values, similar dreams, and deep connections of family, friendship, and business to bring Ethiopia and Kenya even closer together.
Following Safaricom's recent entry into the Ethiopian market, the stage is set for major game change, which will allow for exponential growth of digital presence, data and fiber connectivity, and the mobile money business, all of which Kenya has enjoyed after hosting Safaricom for over 20 years. President Kenyatta, who was in attendance of a ceremony to grant an operating license to the Global Partnership for Ethiopia, spoke about the huge developments Ethiopia is set to enjoy and urged Prime Minister Abiy's government to contemplate opening up the opportunity for mobile transfers, a move he revealed will transform the lives of Ethiopians.
Kenya has seen the great gains and opportunities unleashed by Safaricom across the entirety of our social economic landscape. Ethiopia now stands at the cusp of making even greater strides in Safaricom's areas of strength, which include digital presence, mobile money, telephony, data, and fiber connectivity, as well as business, agricultural, health solutions, amongst others.
Now, the Global Partnership for Ethiopia is a Safaricom-led consortium that won the highly contested bid to run the telecommunications services in the country, a venture that cost nearly $850 million.